Now back to Scrappy Clue. You know, being fun is so easy. Yep, very easy. What's this page? A Scrappy Clue. Yep, being fun to say. It's a Scrappy Clue. Yes, we are looking for Scrappy Clues. It's a Scrappy Clue. Yeah. We are going to look for Scrappy Clues. Wait a minute. You see a Scrappy Clue? Where? On your hand. On my hand. Oh! The third one is shoes. How did I get there? Scraps, we found it. The third clue is the shoes. Good job. Keep doing your best. And then you have to sit on your... Or stand. I can stand. Alright, it's up to you. Bye. Bye, Scraps. So... Our third clue is these shoes. Alright. Okay, shoes. Now we need our handy dandy notebook. Okay, so, pair of shoes. Alright. Okay. Third clue is a pair of shoes. Wait. How could you draw those shoes? Oh well. Shoe shapes. You make a squiggly line. Like this. At the sock. A line going down. You good with the shoestrings, the one with the blocks, and even so, this one has a check mark. Even though it has a line, there, shoes. All right. A pair of shoes is our third clue. Hey, you know what this means? We're thinking in here. Let's go. Alright. Now we're in our thinking spot. Let's think. I'm trying to figure out who's coming over today. And our clues are mitten with spikes. Color red and pair of shoes. Alright. What can you mix out of them with? Who's coming over today with mitten spikes? Who's coming over today with mitten spikes? Color red and these shoes. Hey, maybe a red is kinda an animal. And maybe the mittens who wears to a tough guy. And what about those shoes? And maybe he uses his mittens to punch a rock. So who was coming over today with that has mittens with spikes, the color red on his skin, and has some shoes? Dina? Knuckles? Yeah! That's brilliant! Someone's coming. coming over, and that was Knuckles. Scrappy, is Knuckles is coming over? Yes. Yes, that's brilliant. Scrappy wants Knuckles to come over. That has some mints with spikes and has some red skin, and now he has shoes. What a true love. We just figured out Scrappy clues. I know that we have to figure out. I have some Scrappy clues I have to do. Yeah, I have to do. I'm gonna be go. Yeah. Alright. Let's see if we can see Knuckles. Come on. You see him yet? No, me neither. Okay, let me know when you see him. It's Knuckles! A buckle? Do you need to buckle your seatbelt? Not here. Gaming, it's Knuckles! You see him? Where is he? Look, right beside you! Oh! Hey! Hey! It's Knuckles! Scrappy, you gotta be surprised to do this. Hey, Knuckles! What's up, man? How'd you get big so fast?
Hey, that's brilliant. Look.
He has the mittens with spikes, has some shoes, and has the skin color red. That's the same ones. How you been?
Been good, Knuckles.
Mind if we come over to celebrate? Yeah. We played Scrappy Clues. That was so fun. I heard about that.
You heard that about that?
Come on, let's play.
Okay.
Hey, you know, Scrappy and Knuckles were having fun. And thank you so much for helping me. I had to do this all along. You could do this all day long. You could do this tonight. If you are brave, I have to do this. And our friends Scrappy and Knuckles, we can move. We can do this. We can always do. We can do anything. We can do anything. Bye.
Bye.
See you later. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, you know what? Let's have some fun. This is great.
Bye.